Pontiac is obviously coming back. Oakland County continues to work for the city in a variety of ways. We're helping the community home improvement provides housing counseling and low-income loans for Pontiac residents, and we're certainly making sure that that's available. The county helped Pontiac obtain a grant to put together an economic strategy for the city and so forth. It's really, I think, a very rewarding effort, at least from my perspective, to see 306 homes come down. Get us one-third of the way toward our ultimate goal of a blight-free Pontiac. And I think we can showcase Pontiac in the future as what can be done when we have a very, very active and hard-working mayor. Our friends in the private sector come in and help us out as well. I'd like to think the county is a good partner as well in all this effort. And so, Mayor, why don't you tell us about what you see from the city of Pontiac.